Hi, my name is Veerle. I'm a senior advisor at With. For the past year, I've been involved in global implementation program of EBA requirements. Now, what does this mean is the full setup and rollout of the requirements and the implementation, ensuring full compliancy of the client's outsourcing contracts. Now, the challenges involved for the financial institutions to reach the deadlines are highly dependent on the level of maturity of the organization when it comes to managing and monitoring their outsourcing contracts. The guidelines do not describe specific new outsourcing practices. They do, however, expect organizations to apply them in a consistent and structured manner. For organizations already applying good practices and having a vendor management model for their outsourcing contracts in place, there isn't too much change involved, and the effort involved to ensure full compliancy is far lower than for other institutions that are not at the same level of maturity. Now, I will explain to you what it means to have outsourcing contracts compliant with the guidelines for the European banking, insurance, and pension authorities. When outsourcing to service providers, financial institutions are expected to take particular care that compliance with EU legislation and regulatory requirements is ensured. The regulator should be able to supervise financial institutions, in particular for the critical or important functions which have been outsourced to service providers. Now, what exactly does this mean? This means that you need to ensure consistent and effective supervision. You need to be able to control and challenge the quality and performance of the outsourced service. Perform the sourcing risk assessments and ongoing provider monitoring. And you need to monitor on an ongoing basis the performance of the service provider of all your outsourcing contracts, applying a risk-based approach, with the main focus being on the outsourcing of critical or important functions, including that the availability, integrity, and security of data and information is ensured. It is not sufficient to conduct only formal assessments of whether or not outsourcing functions meet regulatory requirements. You also need to actively manage the contractual relationship. This includes evaluating and monitoring the ability of the service provider to fulfill the conditions included in the written outsourcing agreement. Any particular reason for non-compliancy with the guidelines will need to be explained to the European authorities. Now, bear in mind that they've set a deadline of December 2021. Now, if you feel you're struggling or you could use help to reach this deadline, please feel free to contact us.